friends, good morning, welcome back to CENTUM Academy again. Friends, last class we have discussed about the comparison of acid and base. We were doing acid and base, comparison of acid and base. Okay, we have gone through a few examples of acidic order, right? And I have told you that we will discuss some more examples into the next session, and then we'll again compare the basic strength. Okay, so we'll see some more examples of acidic strength. How do we compare acidic strength? Okay, for example, you see, if we compare these three examples, you see here, this is carboxylic acid and this is sulfonic acid. Okay, now in this sulfonic acid, if you form the conjugate base here, we'll get negative sign here and negative sign here. Here we have equal resonance, right? Or we can also say more number of resonance, because you see, in this example, we have both molecules shows equal resonance, okay? But we have more number of resonating structure here, hence it is more stable. So what we can say, when the molecule shows equal resonance, then the molecule having more RS resonating structure are more acidic. Right? When I say molecule having, this molecule means what? This molecule is the conjugate base of the given molecule. The conjugate base of that given molecule. Like suppose, here we have equal resonance. So here we have more resonating structure possible. This is more acidic. Simply, similarly here you see phenol and CO32-. Okay? This is the another type. CO32- is the conjugate base of this, and for this the conjugate base is nothing but this phenoxide ion. Okay, so here we have equal resonance, and because of this equal resonance, H2CO3 is more acidic. Okay, now you see this molecule, this one is having plus I effect because it is at meta position. You see OH is here, it is not here at the top, right? So this is the meta position. Now this is ortho position, so plus H effect. This is the para position, plus H effect. Right? All these positive effects will decrease the acidity. Okay? All these positive effects decrease the electron releasing effect, decrease the acidity of molecule. Plus H is dominating over plus I. So these plus H will decrease more. The acidity will be least here in any one of these two cases. Okay? So this one is most acidic, the rank will be first. This two, if you compare, apart from plus H, we have plus I also here, because plus H and plus H, we cannot compare according to that. But we obviously know here that plus I is more effective over here in comparison to this. Okay, so this will decrease even more. First, this will be second, and this will be third. Okay, so like this we compare. Now another example, you see, I am solving from this one. Okay, this is minus M, this is minus I, and this is minus M. Apart from minus M, we have minus I also possible here, right? And all these effects increases acidity. Okay, so the order of acidity will be, first one is this, second one will be this, and third one will be this. Okay, CT3CH3, the effect here it is plus H and plus H. Okay, so plus H is maximum for CH3. If you remember, CT3 shows maximum plus I effect. Okay, because of least bond strength here, its its hyperconjugative tendency is maximum. So CH3 plus H maximum, and because of plus H, what happens? Because of plus H, acidity decreases, right? So order of acidity will be, this will be 1, this will be 2, and this will be 3. Okay, here you see OCS3, here it is plus M, this is minus M, and this is plus M. Okay, plus M, minus M, plus M. Sorry, not minus M, it is minus I, metaposition, no? Minus I. Okay, so plus M decreases acidity, right? Apart from plus M, we have plus minus I also possible here, right? Because of plus M, acidity decreases. Because of plus M, acidity decreases. And minus I, acidity increases, right? So here if you compare, the acidity of this one is maximum, then we have this, and then we have this, 1, 2 and 3, okay? Like this we compare the acidic strength. Another example you see, suppose we are comparing these two molecules. These two molecules, okay? So now you see this NO2 groups shows minus M effect, and here also we have minus M effect, right? But what happens here, the tendency of NO2 is minus M, but what happens here, because of repulsion here and here, NO2 changes its plane to minimize repulsion, okay? And then it converts into this. CH3, right? So one oxygen will go into the plane and other one comes out of the plane to minimize the repulsion here, right? Now because of this, what happens, the NO2 groups changes its plane, so resonance is not possible here. So minus M effect is not effective over here, but here what we have, here we have minus I, little bit of minus I, cause minus I distance dependent, right? So at this distance the effect of minus I will be very least or negligible, okay? But if somebody asks you what kind of effect possible here, minus I we can say, but this also we don't consider, right? So here minus M is not possible, here minus M possible, right? So because of minus M, the acidity increases, order of acidity will be this, right? Few examples of benzoic acid we'll see, benzoic acid and its derivative. Okay, now you see, here we have plus H, here we have plus I. Plus H decreases acidity. Okay. Acidic order will be this. This is plus H, plus H, and plus H. And plus H we have maximum for CH3. Acidity will be minimum. Order is this. NO2 minus M. OH plus M. CH3 plus H. So maximum stability we have for minus M, right? Then plus H, and then plus M. Plus M will decrease the acidity maximum. Okay? Now we compare the acidity of benzoic acid, or we'll discuss the acidity of benzoic acid when any group present at ortho position, right? Any group present at ortho position. So now you see what happens here. The conjugate base of this is nothing but H, right? So here what happens in this group, steric repulsion will be there. Now because of steric repulsion, the CO2 minus ion changes its plane. Changes its plane, right? So what happens when its plane changes to minimize the repulsion? The CO2, the plane of CO2 is different here. O minus double bond O, and here we have CH3 as it is. Now because of this change in plane, this ion is not in resonance with ring. Okay, because we know for ring we must have planar molecule. So when this CO2 changes its plane, one oxygen is coming towards the observer and the other one is going away, right? So this whole molecule is not planar now, and hence this ion is not in involved in resonance with this ring. Okay, and but what happens, this negative charge is in resonance with this oxygen, this pi bond here, negative sigma pi. Okay, so this CO2 minus ion is in resonance with its own, but it is not in resonance with the ring. Okay, so what happens here, since this is in different plane, this is in different plane, so this becomes a separate ion which is in resonance with each other, and it shows the kind of resonance. If you see here, it shows equal resonance because it is equally distributed between the two oxygen atom, right? Now because of this equal resonance, this becomes stable, right? But this kind of so what happens, what we say here, since this CO2 minus is not in resonance with this ring, so we call it as steric inhibition of resonance. Okay, this effect, because of any group present at ortho position, what happens here, we have steric inhibition of resonance. In short, we write it as SIR, sir. Okay, means resonance is prohibited because of steric hindrance. Okay, so what is this steric hindrance and SIR? We call it as SIR effect, or we also call it as ortho effect. Both are same thing. Means what? When any group present at ortho position in benzoic acid, then because of steric hindrance, CO2 minus changes its plane, right, and shows equal resonance within itself. Okay, so because of this equal resonance, the CO2 minus ion here is more stable than in other cases where we have para and meta position, and hence the acidity of ortho substituted benzoic acid increases. Okay, so I'll write down all these things here. Any group present at ortho position of benzoic acid shows hindrance or steric hindrance. To minimize this hindrance, to reduce hindrance, CO2 minus ion changes plane and shows equal resonance effect of this is what? Hence ortho substituted benzoic acid is more acidic than para or meta substituted. So what you have to keep in mind simply, whenever you have ortho substituted benzoic acid, irrespective of the nature of the group, right, whatever group is attached, any group, irrespective of the nature of the group, ortho substituted benzoic acid is always more acidic than meta or para substituted. This is what we call it as SIR effect or steric inhibition of resonance or ortho effect. Okay, for example, few questions I'll write down here. So it is ortho substituted, so we have SIR effect here. Here we have plus I and here we have plus H. Okay, so order is what? SIR maximum, then plus I and then plus H. Another example you see. In this you see, here we have SIR effect, here we have minus M plus M. So most acidic will be this SIR effect, then we have minus M and then we have plus M, acidity order. Okay, so the point is here, one last question we'll see, this two, right? NO2, because of hindrance here, will show here minus I, right? Again, the effect of minus I is negligible here. CN will show minus M, because the cyanide group CN is linear here, right? So there will be no hindrance, right? And if hindrance is also there, it will be linear only. So minus M. So because of minus M effect, this is more acidic, okay? So this is how we compare the acidic strength of various compounds. Okay, one very important concept we have discussed here, which is SIR effect or ortho effect, which is possible in case of benzoic acid, which says ortho substituted benzoic acid is always more acidic than para or meta substituted, irrespective of the nature of the group attached to it. Okay, so next session, friends, we are going to discuss about the basicity order. Okay, and few examples also we'll see over there. Okay, thank you.